panda. Just like his name, red pandas have thick red-brown fur and black legs. Its face is round and white with a red-brown line from the eyes to the mouth. The tail is long with 12 alternating red and light brown rings. Its soles are covered with white fur, which is useful for maintaining body warmth as well as for walking on snow or ice surfaces. This species was first described to world knowledge in 1825. The taxonomic classification of red pandas has long been controversial. Previously, the red panda was placed in the bear family because it has similarities to the panda bear. Both have five fingers, with extra fingers besides the five fingers. The red panda is now included in a single tribe due to its similarity to animal species in the raccoon family. The red panda's distribution area is in Central Asia. This species is found in the forests of the Himalayas, Bhutan, People's Republic of China, India, Laos, Myanmar, and Nepal. Red pandas are active at dawn and dusk. During the day, they sleep and rest on tree branches. Even though they have the digestive system of a carnivore, red pandas have habits like herbivores. Its main diet is bamboo and includes various fruits, roots, grasses, berries, and other plants. For additional nutrition, red pandas also eat eggs, baby birds, insects, and small animals. Female red pandas usually give birth to two panda cubs. These panda cubs are very small from birth and begin to see after 3 weeks of age. Adult males play no role in raising panda cubs. Male red pandas are territorial animals. They mark their territory by rubbing their hormone sacs on objects found in the wild. Based on the loss of forest habitat and continued wild fishing for trade and fur, as well as the limited area and population where this species is found, the red panda is evaluated as endangered.